it.
We need an official station break.
Okay, this is John Lennon with Dennis. I keep getting your last name lost in my head. Socialist? Dennis will do, will it? Okay, this is John Lennon with Dennis Schlitten on Metro Media Radio on WNEW-FM, New York City.
And I think our mic is on, if you want.
Oh, good afternoon. Yeah. It's the four-eyed bitches back, as Rolling Stone would say.
Does one need drugs to truly enjoy the Grateful Dead experience?
No, it's not. That's not what it's about. Drugs is not what it's about, and it's not a requirement either. Those things are part of what humans have always done.
This is Dennis Elsas, and Pete Townsend is our special guest. I'm going to finally learn something. I said to Pete as we went to commercial, we were talking about that Murray the K show, and they did five or six shows a day. I was trying to figure out how many guitars they went through.
Well, because we smashed our equipment every show. But on the guitars, we had to buy them. No guitar company ever gave me guitars to smash.
Hi there, this is Grace Slick, appearing live on tape on WO2. Am I here yet?
It's okay.
Bruce was playing at the Student Prince, and it was one of those New Jersey nights where the northeaster were blowing through the air. I walked down to the Student Prince in the rain, opened the door to the club, and a gust of wind tore the door off the hinges right down the street.
And that's all I got to say about that. Dennis Elsas, you see, I got his last name from Roberta. You're listening, Roberta, she's making chocolate pudding, and I'm starving. All right.